Speed. Okay, and action.
Hi, Jim. In my last episode, you heard that Lucy had been brutally attacked by some wild animals. By the time we got to the library, the school security guards told us she'd been rushed to hospital. When we got to hospital, I feared for the worst. The doctors didn't tell us what happened. I did see her for a few seconds lying on a hospital bed. She was so deathly pale. So the doctors forced